I think the biggest lesson that I've learned from watching Survivor over the years is that no matter where you come from, whether you have money, if you're a guy, a girl, if you're a gay dad like me, anyone can come here and have the drive and can succeed. You have to want it. You have to want to go for it, and you have to be just fearless. I know that it's going to be crazy, and I'm just going to keep holding on, even if I've only got one arm.
I did play in the NFL for the Seattle Seahawks, but I've considered myself a renaissance man. I mean, I play piano, I cook, I fly planes, so I'm gonna be a savage with grace.
I'm studying to be a rocket scientist with NASA. To prepare for Survivor, I read FBI books about interrogation techniques.
It's the experience for me. I'm soaking up every moment, I'm touching every piece of sand, and I'm looking at like every single rock, and I'm rubbing it, and like,
I thought the biggest survival would be against other people, but it's really like the elements, the challenges.
This is hard. Survivor is real.
I expected to come in and be challenged, and it's that plus a lot more.
Everybody stop! Medical!
Still with us, right?
Can you open your eyes for me?
Keep breathing.
Oh my God.
If this doesn't bond us, I don't know what will.
These 18 strangers have agreed to be abandoned and left to fend for themselves. They'll be stripped to their core in one of our most intense, unpredictable,
oh my God,
inspirational.
Let's just take care of each other out here, you guys.
And entertaining seasons of Survivor.
I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see Jeff. I can't wait to not eat, not shower, not brush my teeth, poop in the ocean. Bring it!
Survivor 44 premieres March 1st on CBS and Paramount+.